Most people's lives are touched by cancer, whether it's a loved one, a friend, or a colleague. So my lab studies cancer. In particular, we study aneuploidy, which is when cells inherit the wrong number of chromosomes. This is something that happens very routinely in cancer. Just as each person is genetically unique, each person's cancer is genetically unique. And we believe that by understanding the fundamental principles, that someday we can help provide hope for personalized therapies.